dance is an ultimate expression of freedom. Dance is a part of life. Every step have a new story. Dance brings the gift of life. Every moment have a new joy. Let us rejoin in the way of freedom as my friends are performing a patriotic dance.
Thank you. a heartfelt thanks to our distinguished guests for gracing this occasion with their presence and the attitude of gratitude to our respected manager, Sister Jyoti, for her valuable presence. We are grateful for the timely presence of Sister Prema. A hearty thank you to our respected principal, Sister Rasmi, for creating an opportunity and letting us contribute our love and pride towards the nation. We acknowledge a significant contribution of our teaching and non-teaching staff for making this year a memorable one. A special thanks to all the parents and reverend girls for your support and contribution in making this year a grand success. We express our appreciation and gratitude to all the students. We cherish your presence, dear friends. Last but not least, I would like to thank my class teacher, Ms. Mahananda, for guiding and directing us patiently and encouragingly. I thank my all the classmates for your active and energetic participation. Thank you one and all.
Now, let us begin housewife singing competition. Let's begin with Red House.
We, the students of Red House, are honored to ignite your spirits with vibrant performance of patriotic songs. Together, let's celebrate the heart and soul of our nation. Get ready to feel the pride, the passion, and the unity in every day.
1, 2, 3, start.
Ah. इस मिट्टी का सलाम। आज इस देश पर्व पर चलो हम सब मिलकर इन किसानों और जवानों को सलाम करते हैं। तो चलो मिलते हैं अपने किसान भाइयों से।
also glad to have our school band community performing a rhythmic play of Twinkle Twinkle Little Star and enhance the importance of the day through the band display. Let's welcome them all with a huge round of applause.
The result of today's competition. The first prize goes to Blue House. I request Chandra Sagar sir to hand over the trophy. The house teachers and the bag holders come forward. Prize goes to Red House to give away the shield. All the teachers and students of all the houses who have participated well. All of you have performed very well and it was very enchanting and captivating. For all of you, I congratulate and I say that I am proud of you that you have exhibited your talents in a unique way, simple and solemn way. Thank you, teachers, thank you, students. By this, today we will end with Vande Mataram. Before that, just I want to make an announcement. On Saturday is the open day. From 10:30 we starting open day. Before that, in the morning we have the hotel decoration competition. Then after lunch break, we have 3 periods. On Friday's timetable, 6th, 7th and 8th period. So you have to bring books of Friday timetable, 6th, 7th and 8th period only. Saturday's timetable books need not to bring because we have competition and followed by open day. Please tell your parents to come and see your progress and the answer papers. Now stand for the Vande Mataram.
School, stand. Please. School, attention. Yes. Get ready for the Vande Mataram. Vande Mataram, begin.
Yeah.